Hi, I'm Phil Swift, and I'm here to show you the difference between a regular spray paint and our new Flex Seal colors. Flex Seal now comes in a bunch of vibrant new colors, and they are incredible. So if you take a look at a regular spray paint that you'd find in a hardware store, well, this is it. It's thin, it's runny, it's drippy, it's misty. It's not very good, but Flex Seal is completely different. It's actually liquid rubber in a can. And this sprays out as a thick liquid.
Thick.